everyone. I am Soumya, working as assistant professor, Department of Microbiology at KSR College of Arts and Science for Women, Tirchangod. Today I talk about general properties of antigen. What is antigen? Antigens are substances that induce the specific immune response that subsequently react to the production of the specific immune response. What is antigen? Antigen is a molecule that stimulates the immune response. The word originates from the notion that they can stimulate the antibody generation. We now know the immune system does not only consist of the antibody. The modern definition encompasses all the substances that can be recognized by the adaptive immune system. Next one is allergen. What is allergen? The allergen is the substance that caused the allergic reaction. That reaction may be result after the exposure of the injection, inhalation, injection or contact with the skin. Antigen can be classified in order of the origin. First one is exogenous antigen. Exogenous antigen or antigen that have entered the body from the outside are example by inhalation, injection or injection by endocytosis or phagocytosis. This antigen are taken into the antigen presenting cell or processed into the fragment. Next one is endogenous antigen. Endogenous antigen or antigen that have been generated within the cell as the result of the normal cell metabolites or because of the viral or intracellular bacterial infection. The two characteristics of the antigen. First one is immunogenicity, the capacity of the simulate the production of antibodies or cell mediated immune response. The second one is antigenicity, the ability to bind the antibody, the complete antigen or incomplete antigen, also known as capsid. The antigen epitopes. The epitopes are antigenic determinant or possession of the antigenic molecules that physically interact with the paratopes. The immune response molecule therefore actually determine the antigen specificity. The five classification of antigen. First one is thymus dependent antigen, TD antigen. Thymus independent antigen, TI antigen. The super antigen, the molecules that are product the T lymphocytic mitogenesis are stimulatedly bind the class 2 MHC molecule. They are the often associated with the staphylococcus production and involved in the endoteriosmosis and toxic shock syndrome in the human. Thank you.